Do you think you're physically able to balance on one foot or another?
We're getting a look at newly released dash cam video showing the DUI arrest of House Speaker Nancy Pelosi's husband, Paul Pelosi. The 82-year-old was arrested in June in Napa County and pleaded guilty yesterday. Paul Pelosi was sentenced to 5 days in jail and 3 years probation. When discussing the arrest, Nancy Pelosi has only said it was a private matter.